What is difference between fibrosis and sclerosis? Fibroblasts form different fibers and it results in the formation of the fibrosis. Sclerosis means hardening. It can be in artery or bone or anywhere in the body. It example of fibrosis is pulmonary fibrosis, means in the lungs. Sclerosis example arteriosclerosis means hardening in artery. Osteosclerosis means hardening in the bone.